Hello sailors, today I'm going to show you all the motorization parts that I'll be using for the Fifie Amati. First of all, I have an iMoto motor RC540. It has two fast connectors which will connect to the speed controller, which is this one. It also has a Tamiya connector which will connect to the battery, and a servo plug which will connect to the receiver. Then I have this receiver which came together with the transmitter, the controller, which is a Microzone MC6C. Then I have a LiPo battery, which is 3300 milliamperes and has 7.4 volts. And then I have the servo, which can sustain 17 kilograms. It's a 6 volt, and it has also a servo plug, which will connect to one of the channels of the receiver. I also made a small stand. I don't know if I will use this one or if I'll wait for the one I ordered, which is a metal stand. But for now, this is pretty okay. In my case, I needed an adapter from Tamiya to T-plug or DIN's plug, so be careful and check if you need one of those. You can also calibrate your motor and your servo using the four arrows on the controller. Another important point is charging the battery. LiPo are very dangerous, so you need to be very careful on which charger you're using. I bought this IMAX B6 AC. On YouTube it's full of video tutorial on how to use it and how to recharge the LiPo battery with this charger. If you liked the video, like it and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.